What's up, guys? It's Amanda here, back with some more 100 baby challenge. So, I want to today see if we can get, hopefully, these guys out. But, looks like that'll happen. They just go for one more day and they'll get their crits up. That'll be nice. Alright. It's Monday, midday, but it's Sims Day, so the kids are not at school. Is there anything I can do? Alright, the toddler is doing that. Toddler skills, okay. Oh wow. Alright. So got our little baby. We can't get her pregnant again. Don't have food in the fridge. Oops. Oh my god. I'm gonna say no. Gonna sell that. Okay, I'm gonna say no, we don't have enough food in the fridge. Okay. Let's go repair that. Off the treadmill. Thank you. I'm gonna go repair that. She's gonna repair that, and then she's gonna switch the laundry or restart it, because I think it'll have to be restarted. This'll have to be restarted, because that's what usually happens when the dryer breaks. And then I'll have her just make a bunch of food, because I don't really like running out, and I like to pre-cook, as most people do in this challenge, I find. Okay. Yeah, I have to do that. What is this? No. Okay, have you come over here and make some food. Serve lunch. Let's do a BLT. Stop talking to your brother. What is it, your son? Oh! What are you doing? Stop that! Thank you. Guy, what are you... How old are you? You gonna do that? Really? She needs some socializing. I don't really care. Okay. You almost got that up. Wait, why are you? Don't you have that up already? Yes, you do. You can stop that. Okay. Alright. Okay, we got some more food. Okay, go to the bathroom and then we'll have food. Let's go to the choir. That's nice. Alright. I come over here and make. Let's see. Make some tofu chicken sachenbok. I have no idea how to pronounce that. Let's make sure everybody's needs are going well. They usually pretty much take care of themselves. You know, during these days when they have nothing to do, because all they have to do is take care of themselves. You. Yeah! Alright, you're actually different sounds. I was about to yell at you, but you're a different sound. You can go to the bath now, though. Just the bathroom. Or use the toilet, you know what I mean? Why are you sitting? Okay, you almost got. Again, cheating that toddler hunger, because I can't really deal with it. Alright. Come on. I'll make you cook one. Hey, we're in hijinks festival. I'll make you cook one more thing after this. This festival that I don't ever go to. At least in this challenge. Sometimes I go to them and other things. That pot. That pan. That's not a pot. This pan. It's off the stove. Okay. That's not safe. That's just not safe. And this? Those are here? Russia. Off to the side. Don't you know you're gonna walk by this guy? Hit it right off the counter. Toonie? Garbage. And stop it. It's an interesting outfit choice. I did not put that on her. I don't dress these Sims because they're just gonna be out of the house. Okay. Hey! Well, thank you. Actually, can you come back here? Add that to. Come on. Put it in. Dry laundry? Alright, okay. Nicola. There we go. So we get everything. Alright. Let's have you. Watcha. Look at Tuna Castle.
Russia! Salinario! Zagalazine! Crazo!
Obisha! Free bono!
Alright. Concern, who's food? That's your food, but you. Don't waste it. Where is she? Oh, she's doing it in the bathroom. Okay. You know, a little unsanitary. Just a little bit. How are the plants? Oh, that's not plants. That's plants. Oh, we could continue what's it called? Participating? In this day? What is this? Drinking. Okay. Like. Here, I'll have her. Alright. You do this. And then I'll have her drink and barbecue and stuff. I don't know about the fireworks. What's this? Grand meal. Ooh, I could have been making grand meal. Oh. I can still do that. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna take this plate. Thank you. Take this one. Go up here, sell it. Where's my sim? Where'd you put the food? Did she put it in the fridge? Put it in the fridge? Check her inventory. She put her in her inventory. So where'd she put? What's in here? Better be in here. So, is it still in the oven? Flavorized. Where did you? Lady, where did you put the? Oh, there it is. Oh my god. All right, let's go up to the bar. Have you make a drink? What's your favorite drink? Let's see. Let's have you make your favorite drink. Here, you can go to bed. Kid. Would she just put that Wabbit tablet? Oh, please don't tell me that just glitched out. Okay. Alright, now she's putting it back. Good. Put it back. Alright, there you go. Go to bed. What's your favorite drink? What is it? Tell me what it is. Stop drinking it. I want to see what it is. I don't know what this is. Stop drinking it. What is it? Okay, it won't show me. I don't know what this is. No, just drink it. Drink whatever that is. Okay, drink it. And then come change your baby's diaper. Oh, they're all going to bed. Oh, they are literally all going to bed. Are they all in bed properly? Yep. Let's put some butler in there. This is, I don't know, butler. Sign task, go to sleep. Okay, yeah, you go to sleep too. Alright. Ollie's going to bed. Let's get a bit of a walk. I know that those need to be evolved, but my son cannot evolve them. Okay. Till morning. I thought the baby was crying for a second, but nope. Oh, I'm sleeping. It's almost Bailey's birthday. Okay. Alright. Let's get you ready for school. Use Yes. You can get up now. Anyway, it's like the middle of the night. Wow. Good time to get up. You can sit, but you don't have anything else to do. Alright, okay. Diaper change? But I just changed your diaper and I didn't even feed you. My god. My goodness, kid. Oh. Are you fed? That's the problem? Alright. Alright, seems to be the problem. Okay, go back to bed. Did you seriously? Okay. Can I actually? I don't really have anything to do to get ready for school, so. Oh. Alright. Is she broke? You gotta break everything, don't you? Who is this? Okay. You're just breaking everything. Fix those off. Oh, she can actually get up now. Okay. Go in the bathroom. Got leftovers. What's... Snakes. Had snakes. Leftover cake. Don't eat the cake. She's gonna eat the cake. Are you a slob too? No. What the f- Put the clothes in the laundry bin. Dude. Alright, you can get up now. You. Oh, oops, sorry, are you having a bath? Get out of your bath. Get out now. Okay. You're going to eat. You're going to eat. You're fine. You actually. No! I was going to get you to use the potty. Oh, dang it. Okay. She's eating. And then when she's done eating, she can. Oh, not up here. She's going to take that. Come here, prepare that. Come here, prepare that. Okay. Are you tired of school? You maybe could eat a little bit, but you're fine. You're ready. You need to eat, and you'll be ready, and you'll be ready. Okay. Everybody's ready for school when school time comes. You know, since you're standing over here. Actually, yeah, interesting. No. Alright. I don't really care. Alright. Alright, I guess you must do that. We don't really need money, so it's fine. Other plans. Oh, after you do that, read that. She's got a nice big list. Alright, is everybody ready for school? Books? Like it. Good. That's what I like to see. Everybody's ready for school. School starts in 1 hour. Okay. Just gonna go repair the shower. There's no fish in here. I should put a fish in here. Alright. Let's put a goldfish. That's cute. Alright, now go. What is this? I'm gonna play dolls. You don't need to do that. Okay. And nothing else needs to be taken care of. Oh, you can water them. Is she still playable? Just from the warm clothing?
Tariq, Ralph.
Okay, is everybody ready for school?
Great.
What? Oh, that's my son. I was like, why did a kid get up real quick? Uh-oh. Baby's crying. Let's just make a silly face. We just fed you, so I'll try making a silly face. Oh, school time! Alright, everybody's off to school. disappeared. Alright, study hard. Study hard. Study hard. Dirty. Not dirty. And. Study hard. Oh, there's a butler. Oh, you're awake. No, no, don't go make a mess. I think you have to watch toddler videos. No, you do not. Please don't do that. Okay, you have to come here and go potty, like 10 times. Alright, do that. Alright, we fixed your needs. Perfect. Perfecto. Okay. Anything around the house that needs to be done? Not laundry. Okay. No, not really looking like it. I'm not really sure what they're gonna miss him to do. Just gotta wait till. Oh, she can come, like. Potty train. That'll be good. Potty training is a good idea. Get that skill up. It's much faster than you need to do. Up. And time for the baby. And Bailey. Continue. Continue pottying. Here you go. And we'll continue potty training. Just get set up fast, and she's gonna be stupid. Although she could work out. I mean, she's not. She's fine. Yeah, ignore it. Great. I can work it maybe once or twice more. Potty train. Alright, you know, excuse me, sir, you don't need to watch, it's not your kid. Oh, baby's crying. Try to feed him this time. The potty train. The potty train. Alright. Alright, now continue. She's almost got it up. Baby's not crying anymore. What are you doing? Okay. Potty train. Let's go. Oh, this is a potty. Potty train next time. Oh, I'm back in the potty. The baby's crying again. What do you want this time? Probably this since we just fed you. Ooh, there's potty level 3. Yay. Okay, good job. You can come back over here and play some Blick Block Baby. Go. Your legs. Uh-oh. Not even crying and it's got a dirty diaper. Pretty weird. Okay. What can I have her do? Really nothing. Alright, kids are about to be back from school. Alright, and they're back. Okay. A student. Really? Wow. C student. You're still C student. Okay, I'll do. Okay. Do your homework. And then you probably also need to do your homework. Yep. Do your homework. And then everybody else can. Oh no! I'm gonna down 3 kids. That's not really that big of a deal. Okay. No, the cake is in the fridge. Alright, pull this out. We already have pictures of them all, so I don't have to worry about that. And blow candles. Come on. Yay! And he's being sure, and he gets that treat. Alright, now add candles to the birthday cake. Okay, now you, come here. And you're eating my food. That's not your food anymore, just so you know. You're being kicked out. You're aging up to a young adult, and you're being kicked out. You're done. You're out. Come on. Come on. Dude, get out of her way. And spit. And you are. You hate children. Oh. It's a good thing you're being kicked out. You must hate having all those siblings. Although, all of your siblings are adults. So, that doesn't really matter. Uh oh, baby's crying. Somebody go get that. Can you go? Can you come here? Your child's here. Go to that. Okay. Oh, she's mortified. Please age her up before she dies. Because if she oh my god. If she dies.
Help!
She dies. Are you serious? Okay. Go hide from everyone, please. Because I need to make another cake to age you up because it just had to spoil. Oh my god. Okay, cook. White cake. Just cook a white cake. Come on. Stop eating. That was a green sim up there. Go. I just kid. Uh-oh. Not a problem anymore. Alright, come on. Almost looks like her hair was gray for a second. Okay, we got the cake. She's putting it over here. Put it down, please. Let's put it back over here. I don't know why she keeps putting things over there. Oh, okay. Does this work? Yes, okay. Add birthday candles. Come on. Add them. Okay, you. Still mortified. Not good. Just age up. What are you? Oh my god. Age up! Thank you. No. Awesome. Add birthday candles. Just calm down. Alright, let's get these Sims out of here. Come on. Okay. Parents room to me. I guess that's full. So I need like this. Create a new household. You, you, and you. Right? Everybody else stays. They don't need any money. Yes, I want to continue. Okay, let's call it. Oops. Cat type. Unplayed. And then this unplayed. Oh, actually, I do want it played. Uh-oh. Oh well, it'll be fine. It's fine. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave it off here. Next episode, I'll get my son pregnant again. Gotta keep having babies, right? Well, bye.